TwinSportsTV.
Sinead, what position you play?
Well, it's called right tackle.
Right tackle, hey. What does this win mean for you, your team, and all these colleges in the SWAC?
It means everything. We finally going to get this respect that we deserve. We came out here and proved that we can run that ball between the tackles. That's all we needed to do.
Hey, you sure did that.
Can you look in the camera, tell all those people, say get your game up.
Get your game on.
Woo! We love it.
Hey, get your game on. I love it.
We have a twin mama. Hey. What's your name? What position you play?
Sean Best, right tackle.
Right tackle. All right. So you a lineman. You know what Twin Sports TV call those linemen?
Nah, what they call them?
We call y'all the big pretties up front. Woo! We love y'all. Y'all be putting it down. What does this win mean for you and your team?
It means so much. We were underestimated the whole time coming in here. You know, we were the underdogs. Nobody even had faith in us. So we just had to shock the world real quick. You know?
Shocked them too.
Our slogan is get your game up. What do you do as an athlete to get your game up?
We train every day. We stayed and slept on teammates' floors and everything during the summer. We were committed to this. We knew we were going to get this coming into the season this year.
Hey, we love it. Hey, look in the camera, tell all our viewers, say, get your game up.
Get your game up.
Woo! We love it. Hey.